Did you know that over 1 million sea creatures die every year due to items like these ending up in the oceans? They get there traveling through these storm drains if you and I are not putting them in a recycling container or in their trash bin. Don't let this happen in your neighborhood. We are 20 miles away from the ocean in Los Angeles, and this storm drain goes directly to the sea. You can see all of these recyclable and disposable items that should either be in your recycling can or in the trash that are going to end up in the ocean if someone doesn't do something about it. So I'm gonna clean this up. I'm not gonna wait for a beach cleanup. I'm gonna try to prevent it before it actually happens. Take a look in your neighborhood and see where you can help out preventing these items from reaching the sea.